one.
Right, we're gonna go fight. Jumping for one, jumping blur. That's a wrong punish from Finny Ball. Some nerves are actually kicking in. Jumping is in life lead now. Nice low parry, jumping. He's gonna seal the round.
Round 2.
Finny Ball needs to figure out how to deal with this shit. Finny Ball Susu, okay. I don't think Finny Ball knows that lucky throw is 1-2 is actually high mid. You can't be ducking the second hit. Because if the second hit hits counter hit, the double punch is gonna hit and that's a lot of damage. Misses punish. Minwa is trying to condition Lucky Chloe to stay still with 4-4-1. Instant rage drive. Took it.
Round 3. Fight. Look at
I don't. Interesting fact is that I don't think Jack 7 has a way to deal with Chloe's down double kick. Because he doesn't have a generic down big punch. Alright, so when we're gonna first round.
Round 4. Fight.
Some pokes coming from Jundik. Seems like he's just annoying them with pokes just so he can get a nice whip punish from that sidestep uppercut or up kicks. This is punish. That'll be the first match to Jundik. Everyone's trying to keep his cool. I think Jundik is being sponsored by UYU now, not ATP.
Are you ready?
Round 1. Fight.
Right. Oh, nice. We punished from Mini Ball. He's trying to shimmy that DF1 from Lucky. Why is he ducking for that? Right. Equal HP right now. Very nice sidewalk coming from Lucky Chloe. It's a
round 2. Fight.
Where are they from? Well. You know Lucky Chloe's up 4-3 is minus 17. But when you accidentally just block it, your reaction to punishing is usually jabs because it looks like a regular hop kick. Interesting choice from Miniball. Careful. And his impatient pain but round lost three. His round.
Fight.
Okay, destroyed by Jundik's sidestep abilities. A dance. And the power crush takes the game.
You win.
Everyone in this bracket seems to be getting Chloe'd. Jundik is coming strong on this B brackets.